I would also like to commend my fellow 2020 Chief Report Heroes. Looking at the body of work that we've done as a group, from prosecuting human trafficking cases to advocating for stronger victim protections or raising public consciousness of the crime, is a reminder that we all have the ability to change the world in our own small but powerful ways. It took 15 years from when I experienced trafficking personally to when I could properly define and name the crime. Human trafficking is a relatively new term, so something very old. Exploitation has been with humanity since there was a humanity. Whether we call it slavery, servitude, debt bondage, or trafficking matters little to its victims. However, I know being able to name the crime is empowering, and for someone like me, it gave me the language and tools to not only complete my healing process, but to also begin to fight for other survivors like me who are in need of help.